In this video, you'll learn how to drop a pin or share your location using an iPhone. You may have heard people using the term "drop me a pin" to refer to your location. In the iPhone Maps app, you can share a location with someone using a pin. Open your Maps app on your iPhone. Your current location is marked by the blue dot. If you wish to share your current location with someone, tap the blue circle, then tap "Share My Location." To send your location via text message, tap Message and send it to the desired contact. You can also create a pin to send to someone. Search for an address or location in the search bar and it will appear on the map. You can tap on the pin and click the share button in the bottom right to share that location like we did before. You can also tap and hold on an area of the map to drop a pin at that spot. The Maps app will calculate the address for that position, which you can then share with one of your contacts. If you are next to someone with an iPhone, you can also airdrop the location to them, which will automatically open in their Maps app. Sometimes you might not know the address of where you are at, but someone is meeting you or picking you up. Instead of trying to figure out the address, simply share your current location using the steps we've shown. This is a quick and easy way to share an address or a location with someone without having to type it out in a message or look it up online. If you want to learn about more cool features on your iPhone, come like our Learn How Facebook page. Now share this video on your timeline so your friends and family can learn how to drop a pin. Thanks for watching.